subscribe to Anfield Home for regular updates on the Reds.